Welcome back. We're the 16-bit couple. I'm Duo.
I'm Ryoko.
And we are continuing our adventure through Okami. Thank you for joining us once again, and a special shout out to our subscribers. And I believe we need to go get swallowed by a big dragon. This is very pretty. Mm-hmm. Time to go get swallowed. Yep, I think you're correct.
Looks like there's a dragon on the door. Yes, I have the amulet.
Yes.
Now you're good.
You may pass. None shall pass! Oh, wait, you shall pass.
Okie dokie.
Okay, so do you drop down the hole?
Yeah, I dropped him.
Is he sleeping?
I think so. That pesky water dragon.
He's sleeping.
Oh, and now we're gonna jump in its mouth.
Is he sleeping? Yes, yes, no, we can. It's similar.
Yeah, it's pretty much the same thing. Over here.
What's that? I think we have to jump in. Hole in one. Well, here we are.
It looks like a hot and humid. Well, it would be.
Oh, so it's Arizona.
It's not humid on.
Yeah.
It's our summer is what it is.
Yeah, that's true.
Just hope I don't meet Dragon Orb. Looking for the Dragon Orb.
Dragon Orb Z? You're just now looking around. There's not much you can do. Oh, it's a clam. You obtained a pearl from a clam.
Huh. Imagine that.
If that ever happens.
It's hard to get the perception right on. That's all.
All similarly colored.
Infinity Stone, yay!
Yay! That you can use. Ooh, holy bone! You got a lot of stuff you can sell.
Yes, I do. Pretty sure there's not a merchant.
Hey, you never know. The dragon might have swallowed a merchant.
That's true.
This is a big dragon we're talking about here.
Lots of stuff to sell.
I'm starting to think. Well, that path looks more easy.
Yeah. To do.
You're ending up in the drink.
Yeah.
Awesome. This thing seems interesting. Ooh! Oh, that's kind of gruesome. You cut him in half.
Yeah, if you do it near the end, they split like that.
This is gonna be a lot of battles. Wind. You're like focusing on the one before defeating the other. Probably a good idea. Wind him up. Wind him up.
The same, like, fighting, like, once you figure one out, you can
figure them all out.
Yeah.
Alright, so where do you go from here?
Because I probably could make them all out.
I don't know if you can make that jump. Try it. No, no. Because it doesn't look like there's anything you need there. Looks like you need to go across there.
Something over there, too.
Yep.
Ah, oh, come on.
It looks like you're going first. You can't jump through there. No, you're going to... Yeah, right there's still water sprout. Yeah, you drowned it.
Yep.
Water spout's still there. Luckily, going up those does not hurt you. Wow, you're going up high. Isn't the nose one the one that you had to slow down? It doesn't help that there is that tree in the way. Yeah! You got three demon fangs! That's awesome!
I forget what I can use those for.
I wouldn't try, hon.
I know, I'm just looking around and making sure there wasn't anything back to you.
Try it. Like just follow this path, and then we'll try there later. What in the world is that? Oh, that heals you.
Yeah.
I've never seen anything that heals you like that.
Safe spot.
Safe spot. Okay. Let's use that water spout up and see what it does.
Come on.
Oh look, it's a little hole you can jump through. Ooh. Treasure chests. Awesome. This looks like some place somebody camped out in and died.
Okay, stop it with the camera!
Let me out! Okay, that's like really bright.
Have fun editing this.
Yeah, I know.
Look, I need a thing.
You need to find where the key is. Can you jump up those waterfalls? Has to be somewhere.
Well, I'm thinking all those little platforms. That was tough. Well, that's the only
jump
other.
Jump down, I guess. Watch, it's the key.
That would be cool.
It's not, though. Yeah, they're down there somewhere, so. Right, there's the platform.
I can't see!
Sometimes the decoration doesn't make it exactly the easiest thing to do. Eugene, steel fist sake!
Yeah, Okami Den did a little better with the...
Well, right there.
Is that it there?
Oh, it's... Okay.
Yep, there it is.
Now, how do we get up? Can you swim with it? Okay, good, you can swim with it.
Trick's gonna be getting back up.
I think you have to jump on there and then jump over the spike. That's my best guess. Don't you need to go up the other side? There's a spout over here.
It's right there.
Stressful, I'm stressful.
Not as stressful as Metroid Other
M. No. This is far from Metroid Other M. I'd save again. Let's open up that door. You're full health, so this might be a boss fight.
I love how it's like,
No. All right, and with that door open, that'll be a perfect place to end this episode of Okami. Like if you liked the video, subscribe for more retro gaming and Nintendo Switch gaming goodness. I'm Duo.
I'm Ryoko.
We're the 16-bit couple. Have a great day.
Bye-bye.